Actually, even that wouldn't necessarily solve the fine-tuning problem. Simply by having a large, or indeed an infinite array of universe, you couldn't be sure you'd get one that was right for life. I mean, for example, there are an infinite number of even numbers. But never in that collection will you find a number with a property of oddness. So it's not clear that having an infinite collection means you've got everything you might want.